So it's 14 hours ago that Jinger got Pitocin at 8 a.m. It's 10 o'clock at night now.
The mood at the hospital on the first day was just kind of relaxed, everyone enjoying themselves, like a big celebration. And then lots of pain arrived. Real life begins.
Ginger's labor had kind of slowed down just as time had gone on, and just she wasn't making as much progress and wasn't dilated as far as what she'd hoped for. And so it was just a little discouraging.
She was fighting, and we gave her a goal of 7 o'clock. We'll fight to 7 o'clock and then talk about the epidural. And they think it's probably something to do with the position of the baby, just not pressing down on the cervix enough. They think that by giving her the epidural, it'll actually help her body to relax.
I think my mom had an epidural. I think just given that, like, looking at everyone else's birth plans, you just have to decide what works best for you. And so I thought an epidural would probably be best because I was so at the end of anything I could do. I mean, I had no energy or strength to continue on, and I couldn't relax.
Please be with us, guide us through this day.